Well, that's what you have to do in investing. I mean, you're sitting with some cash in your pocket, you've had savings, and the question is, what do you do with it? You can buy a duplex next door and rent it out to people and do fine over time, or you can buy a small piece of farmland or something of the sort, or you can put it into something fixed income, bonds or bank deposits or whatever it may be. And stocks, if you look at American equities, American business is earning a lot of money relative to the capital put in. And the reason stocks are worth a whole lot more than they were 20 years ago or 50 years ago or 100 years ago is companies have plowed back part of the earnings. With a bond, you get it all out in interest. You know, you get your 3% or whatever it is, and that's what you have. With stocks, you get maybe a 3% dividend, but they're plowing money back or they're repurchasing shares or doing something. And over time, that just makes a huge difference.
The reason I ask about stocks sitting at these new highs and whether you think the market's expensive is because there are retail investors who are sitting at home. And when nightly news starts talking about how the markets are at new highs, some of those retail investors who have been sitting on the sidelines think, oh, my gosh, I missed my opportunity again. The last time we talked to you, you said you were still buying stocks. Are you still right now?
We're buying stocks this morning. And I'd rather buy them cheaper, but I've been buying stocks since March 11, 1942. And I bought them under every president, seven Republicans, seven Democrats. I've bought them quarter after quarter. Some of the buys were terrific. Some of them weren't at such good times. And I don't know when to buy stocks, but I know whether to buy stocks. And assuming you're going to hold them, wouldn't you rather own an interest in a variety of great businesses than have a piece of paper that's going to pay you 3% in 30 years, or a short-term deposit that pays you maybe 2% or something of the sort?